Yeah, I mean, I think he was tired, basically. You know, we had a comfortable lead, and he wasn't going to finish the game. You know, I just, when he came in after the sixth, you know, there was a thought to send him out for one more inning, but my read on him was he was tired. So he did a great job, pitched a heck of a game. You know, he was awesome, and he set us up for a really nice day from all around.
Did he lobby at all, or was it a pretty easy call for you?
No, it was an easy, pretty easy call, yeah.
Why do you think he was so tired after six innings? Is that just because they made him work and throw 100 pitches, or...?
Because he threw 100 really good pitches.
And then when you make the decision to go to the next guy, you're not... Like, does the no-hitter play any role in decision-making at that point, or is 6-0 the only number?
Yeah, no, I mean... Yeah, I mean, I'd love to... I'd love to have a no-hitter for sure. I mean... Yeah, I thought Devin was the right guy. We talked about Devin was the right guy for some of their lefties, and he threw probably the best inning to me that he's thrown since he's been here. He just, unfortunately, they blooped the hit in. We had it all lined up, and I thought Jay was a good guy for the eighth. And, you know, had we got to the ninth, Josh would have been involved. If we had a no-hitter still, Josh was going to be involved. But, you know, great effort from Jordan. No, he pitched really, really well.
Offensively, got off to a good start, too. Put the pressure on Cash Jimmy.
Yeah, 2 days in a row, good, great first inning. You know, and that's the big thing. It's, you know, such a difference playing with a lead and having some little bit of space in the game, which we've done the last 2 days. So, nice job by the offense. That was a really good inning.
What was different about Kelly this time? You guys had real trouble with him in Arizona.
Yeah, I mean... I just thought our guys did a good job. We just swung at the right pitches, laid off some stuff. You know, we're aggressive in the right spots. I thought our hitters had a good night and kind of made him work. You know, by the end of the first inning, there's 35 pitches on the board. He's plus 50 after the second inning. So, you know, I think when you make a guy do that, there's a better chance of getting the mistakes in there once, you know, when you get some guys in on base.
Jordan have a pretty good curveball tonight?
Yeah, I thought he had a really good curveball tonight, and it was just the bite on it felt really good. The fastball was up where he wants it to be. Thought Yaz did a nice job reading hitters. So it was a good night. He sprinkled in a slider, but just kind of sprinkled it in, and so it was good stuff all around. A couple changeups, so it was good stuff.
Craig, with pitch counts now and more than that, even the way hitters just foul off pitches and work counts, what is the environment right now for pitchers to even have a chance to throw in a hitter? How hard is
it? Yeah, it's certainly hard. I mean, I think, you know, Jordan's, as we've seen, is, you know, there's a lot of foul balls against Jordan. That's the one thing that he does get. He gets quite a bit of foul balls. So, you know, there'll still be one guy no hitters. It does take a guy. You know, the guys that you get kind of the early swings on, I think, and then you get a ball, they get a pop up or the ground balls. So those are the guys that, you know, you got to have easy innings. And that's, you know, the case no matter what era you're playing in. You got to get easy innings, right? You got to get 10 pitch innings, 8 pitch innings. And that's challenging to do, right? You got to have pretty good stuff, quick swings and outs. That's not easy to do. It's in any year, that's not been easy to do.
Craig, we talk a lot about how a lot of your victories are tight, one run, two run games. I mean, it's a pretty nice way to start the home.
Yeah.
One in which you are in control.
Yeah, no, it was an easy game. As far as that goes, you know, giving guys like Junior and Matty Albers, you know, never thought of getting them up, giving them another day rest. You know, I love that. I think it's good for them. So, great way to start.